Sorry, but I can't follow you. I think the rider has galloped up. Up there, at the top. Looks like there's some kind of building.
Go down and see if my idea works.
Oh, you're back.
We couldn't get inside the building. The entrance is teeming with snakes.
But don't we need fermented apples, Camilla? Because that would take time.
If we could find some alcohol, we wouldn't have to wait. Let's go look around. The snake soldiers may have a hiding place down here.
had not deceived me. Everything that happened to me from the moment I woke up in my room turned out to be an illusion implanted in me. This whole charade was planned so that I myself fell into this trap. That woman who was gloating when I showed up, who is she? Ray and Feridor, they have turned into stone statues. I see some kind of settlement directly ahead. I'm not sure where the spirit of the evil lady rushed to, but I'll try to cross to the opposite side of the lake. I hope I can find some locals there.
Thank you.
I'm Alice.
Roger, how did you get here?
I came about these lands together with my friends. We landed on a field, the one that's behind.
Hold the clamp. We'll need it to repair the bridge. Tighten that part of the bridge and secure it. I'll do the other side. It has to be done at the same time. The head advisor's office is in the town hall, and it's located on the level above. As you can see, the staircase got damaged during the earthquake.
Sorry, Alice, but
first I'd better go down and see if anyone got hurt. Once I'm back, I can help you. Meanwhile, you can wait for me at my place, okay? Here's the key.
What an unusual key. It's wood. As if it... I don't really want to waste time. I'll still try to get upstairs. And Roger, I hope we'll figure out where I went and catch up.
Thank you.
It must be the town hall. Excuse me? Is anyone here?
Yes, we are. Can you help us out? The entrance door slammed shut during the earthquake, and we still can't find the key.
Wait, I'll try to work something out. Front door was locked, and I tried to make a key by myself. There are people locked inside there, and I promised to help them. Come on.
What's out there, Roger? What happened?
The destruction was bad, but
Roger,
it could have been more catastrophic.
What do I do now?
Everyone seems intact. I don't know how to help you. Although, let's go see our scientist. If he doesn't have any advice, then no one does. But to see him, we'll have to cross to the opposite side of the gorge. Helbert prefers to live in solitude. You can see a suspension bridge control cabin up ahead. That's his home. I hope Albert is there. Albert? Closed. That's strange. He's not on our side. I checked everything out half an hour ago. Let's try to get inside. What if something happened to him? Thank you. Why didn't I think of that? Albert is in a trance. He induces himself into this state on purpose. That's how he gets his worthy ideas.
And we can bring him out of trance back into his senses?
For cases when he